The Abyar concentration camp was an Italian concentration camp established in Abyar in the Italian colony of Libya during the pacification of Libya that occurred from 1928 to 1932. The camp is recorded as having a population of 3,123 people. The conditions of the prisoners were considered normal by the Red Cross in 1932.